I'm the type of guy when I'm grocery shopping, I like to go down all the aisles.
Yeah, you do.
And you don't.
I know. I just want to hit the parts that I need.
But the reason why I like doing that at Costco is because Twitter, Cisco Balls, he said, I've seen all your videos. The Costco food haul is great. How much of it is staples and how much of it is impulse?
Impulse.
Good question.
Yeah. We don't do a lot of impulse
buying. We don't. Yeah. Like, we basically have, like you said, staples.
Yeah.
Where when we walk in there, we know exactly where everything is that we need to get.
Our regulars.
Okay, yeah. Here's the frozen fruits that we get.
It doesn't vary that much.
Frozen chicken.
We go to all our sections. Like, it's very kind of like strategic.
Yeah, you know? And I'm the type of guy when I'm grocery shopping, I like to go down all the aisles.
Yeah, you do.
And you don't.
I don't. I just want to hit the parts that I need.
But the reason why I like doing that at Costco is because Costco brings in, like, they do test trials.
Yeah.
And so they'll bring in stuff every once in a while. And so I don't want to miss anything. They didn't have macadamia nuts for a while, and then all of a sudden they did, and it was like, when I found it, I was like, yes. And
right.
If I would never have gone down that aisle, I wouldn't have seen it, because they don't actually keep it with the other nuts for some reason, which
I know.
I don't know why.
Sometimes things are in different sections, and sometimes they have mangoes and sometimes they don't.
Yeah.
It's like, so certain things you have to like check for periodically, but for the most part, like, most of the things we buy are staples that they always have, and we know exactly where to find them and stuff. Yeah.
Exactly.
But we don't do all of our shopping exclusively at Costco. We get stuff from like Ralph's and other stores too. Our groceries don't change dramatically to week. Like, it's mostly the same stuff. And every time I'm going to the store, I ask him, I'm like, you need anything special? And he's like, same.
Yeah.
Like, eggs, arugula, like
blueberries.
Chicken. Yeah, exactly.
When it's not to say that our diet is boring. It's just we mix it up. Like, the spices add a lot of different flavors in there.
We eat different meals every day, but with the same ingredients,
yeah.
If that makes sense.
Yeah, just, and
because we season it and cook it differently. And sometimes we do have to buy something specialty, like sesame oil or whatever,
but that's like one time trip. And you have it for a while.
Yeah, so hopefully that helps answer your question on that.
All right, if you're ready to live lean, go get our free 7-day Live Lean Starter Guide. You'll discover the workout and the nutrition secrets to simplify your journey to healthy and sustainable results that last forever. So the starter guide includes a 7-day workout schedule comprised of 7 Live Lean workouts focused on fat burning, lean muscle building, athleticism, and mobility. And every workout includes exercise demo videos. You'll also receive a free 7-day Live Lean meal plan, which includes step-by-step cooking videos for every single recipe. So go join thousands of others and get this free instant access to all this, plus our 5 steps to start living lean today. Click the link to sign up for free in the description below. Question of the day: do you shop with a grocery list, or do you just randomly pick foods you see? Share your experiences in the comment section below. And now I want you to go watch this video right over here on a grocery haul trip that we got from Costco, all paleo-proof foods.